Thank you so much for joining us this evening, and I do hope that you will enjoy this first set of songs by the Chinese composer Huang Zi. Huang Zi lived in the last century, and like a number of composers of art song, Chinese art song, traveled to the West before the Chinese Revolution, when that was able to be done, and learned, he in particular, at Oberlin and Yale studied. And then went back to China and took his own home poetry and set it to music. So my fascination with this music is that it is this beautiful combination of style and form of Western art song, which I grew up singing, and Chinese poetry. Now what's interesting, if I have any singers out here this evening, is that these songs are the equivalent of 24 Italian songs and arias in China. These are the songs that singers grow up singing, learning how to sing, and as a result, a lot of times they get a little bit ignored as we ignore our 24 Italian songs and arias for the artistic merit and the beauty of the songs themselves. So I hope that you will enjoy this evening, the remaining set of Huang Zi pieces.
Thank you. I
next set is by John Alden Carpenter. I'm currently based in Chicago, and John Alden Carpenter was a Chicago composer. He lived at the beginning of the last century. He was an amateur composer, although he wrote very, very many songs that I think are deserving of being in the art song performing repertoire. He was actually born into a shipping family and went into the family business, and on the side was a composer. But I hope that you will enjoy this four set of songs by John Alden Carpenter entitled Watercolors.
lots of colorful people and colorful customers. So, 第二下半场呢，我们先为你们演唱一个套曲，是丁善德这个作曲家写的。这个套曲的名字叫《滇西诗钞》，一共5首诗，都是非常短的诗。
Thank you.
one of my favorite American art song composers. He was quite prolific. I believe he wrote over 250 songs. He passed away in the late 1990s, I believe, and his family now holds his estate, and we were lucky enough to get in touch with them when we discovered that John Qiu had written a set of four songs translated Chinese poetry entitled Four Chinese Love Lyrics. They had never been recorded before, and when we got in touch with the family and said we'd love to record them, they enthusiastically gave us their blessing, and we are proud to bring to you the first recording of these songs. We hope that you enjoy John.
lobby, and then everyone enjoys the beautiful lobby. We just have this school of music. So we are going to come out right away to hopefully to talk to all of you.